morning. This program that we're going to talk about this morning is unjust and unfair and a pain for us, and there has been zero literature to have been published that suggests that any of this improves the quality of care that we provide for our patients. But it's here, and we have to deal with it. And if you want to be a doctor in the United States in 2018, we have to deal with it. My goal is that 30 minutes from now, you have the information you need to decide if you want to participate, at what level you want to participate, and how you are going to participate. This program has nothing to do with who the president is or who holds the majority in the House. You can see the robust bipartisan support that it enjoyed when it passed. And despite all of MedPAC's recommendations and their opinions, there has been no movement in Congress to change this, modify it, or get rid of it. So it's here, and as long as it's here, let's tackle it. And there is no reason why anybody in this room should have a penalty in 2018 with the information that I'm going to share with you over the next 29 minutes. And beyond just avoiding a penalty, you will get what you need to also earn bonus money.